Blockchain will keep education data safe. As reported by Coindesk, Sony and IBM has designed a new educational blockchain solution for sharing and saving student records. The product is supposed to be launched by Sony next year. According to the announcement, Sony is considering both primary and higher educational establishments to be users of the new product. Masaaki Isozu, the president of Sony Global Education, claimed that the technology has potential in every sector and educational is no exception. As noted in the statement, Sony will continue exploring the use of blockchain in different fields.